gentlemen, Anderson Silva and the Gold Trunks, Tito Ortiz in the black. 8 2-minute rounds. This is our co-main event from the Seminole Hard Rock Resort and Casino.
I like the feints, Tito. I also see the right hand of Tito shaking, which means he wants to land that bad boy.
Tito said the hardest thing to learn in making the switch to MMA as he comes in with the right hand is the head movement. He says in MMA you don't move your head because you might get caught with a knee or a kick.
And look at that head movement by Anderson Silva right there. Understanding that a knee ain't gonna come
with. He's a decent boxer.
That's good boxing, but he understood. You know, this guy's gonna be swinging wide, wild. Hooks are gonna be coming more than straight shots. Let me get under those and use my knee. Good knee punch.
Sean, did you ever fight 2 minute rounds?
Yeah, I did actually. And as an amateur. And and some of the best boxing I did was in 2 minutes.
What did you think about it? You prefer the 2 minute rounds as Tito Ortiz closes in on the corner. Not a lot of these punches landed. Gosh, he's swinging and missing, but he caught it with a straight right there.
Listen, I like the 2 minutes because of this right here.
Celebrating. He's worried about Tito Ortiz.
Hold up.